Good afternoon, everyone. I'm pleased to introduce Rob Saik, Chief Executive Officer with AGvisorPRO, who's also a sponsor of this conference. I will chat no further and lead it right over to Rob. Rob?
Beaming to you live with my transporter, right from my office to your office. Here we go.
60, 50, 40.
Gentlemen, I suggest you beam me aboard.
10, 9, 8,
Mr. Scott.
6.
Fire now, Mr. Kyle.
5, 4.
Wow, was that exciting. Well, until we have Star Trek transporters, we have to figure a way to communicate in agriculture. And this presentation is all about going boldly beyond where we've ever gone before to create a new connectivity channel, a new way to connect precision ag and agronomists with farmers and industry experts around the planet. My name is Robert Saik, and I'm the founder and CEO of AGvisorPRO. Through my company, Saik Management Group, I've been privileged to start many companies, most notably the AgriTrend and AgriData group of companies that became Trimble Ag Software. And today, AgriData is still being used all over the world as Trimble Ag Software with a lot of integration with precision ag and agronomy components. And many of the AgriTrend alumni are on this presentation right now. And I'm very proud of the work that we did in pioneering a lot of the things that are going on in precision ag in Canada. In 2019, concluding in March of 20, I was also the CEO of DOT. So playing a role in the integration of robotics in agriculture, and facilitating the transfer or the purchase of DOT by Raven Industries from the Bougeot family was a real highlight of my career. Today, I still manage 20 farms in a power farm peer group, many of them integrating high level of agronomy. Farms include people like the Carlsons out of Three Hills that were playing with robotics, and Eberharts, and number of really high-end farms are in the power farm group. Been working on AGvisorPRO since very late of 18, and really launched it in April of this year. We had two staff members in March. I came on board as CEO. I've written a couple books about technology integration in agriculture, and delighted to be with you today. During COVID, our team has expanded from 2 to over 25, and we're hiring some more people right now. People like Patrick Walter, my co-founder. Patrick is 30 years old, from Switzerland, speaks four languages, and we moved him from Manitoba to Calgary following his master's in agronomy from the University of Manitoba. Brock Moyer joined us through AMI, the Alberta Machinery Intelligence Institute. So he's got a background in AI and ML, and he's our chief innovation officer. We've assembled a really crackerjack team. Chris Babbings joined us as our sales lead. He was formerly the Canadian head for sales for Farmers Edge. So we've expanded this gender diverse, culturally diverse team is all across Canada, from Ottawa and Chatham all the way to Kamloops and Kelowna. Well, the moonshot challenge I want to talk to you about today was really inspired by James T. Kirk. What if we could? And in my meeting with Bill Gates in May 2nd of 17, and subsequently with Peter Diamandis, thinking about a moonshot challenge, a brand new way of connecting agriculture to increase farm productivity and sustainability. The idea here, or the hypothesis really, is around taking the proliferation of IoT sensor devices. Now, whether these sensor devices are weather stations, soil moisture probe, remote sensing. So I sit on the board with Intellinair, that does remote sensing analytics. whether the sensors are CO2 sensors in storage, whether these sensors are drone sensors, there's going to be a proliferation of sensory devices that will tell a farmer where he has a problem. Recognition software, such as the AI developed in Intellinair, for example, eventually may help a farmer understand what the problem is, or an agronomist. So you might have a combination of where there's a problem and recognition software through AI might help us understanding what the problem is. But why is the problem there and how to fix it will be the realm of the human being for a long, long time. The AI and the why doesn't refer to artificial intelligence so much as it refers to augment intelligence. Augmented intelligence, I think, is something we're going to see in the future. The value proposition for everybody listening in on this is not in soil, not in pulling soil cores. It's not in, it's not in basically jimmy-rigging or mashing together shape files. The value for the people on this session is really taking the technology and integrating at farm level. We have a desperate need, a desperate shortage right now in the industry of systems integrators, people who can pull things together. Consequently, people who have silver hair like mine or are deep domain experts need to have a way to stretch that domain expertise over a wider area. AGvisorPRO is really about connecting high touch to high tech. And I think it's a pretty logical extension of where we're at today, especially in a COVID environment that has forced us to utilize technology like we're doing right now, ORTC, optical real-time connectivity, that's built into AGvisorPRO, seems to me to be a logical progression. Well, pretending that you're a farmer in a remote area like Cadillac, Saskatchewan, which I've been through, you have a myriad of problems. You have bugs in your wheat that need to be addressed. You've got a lame horse in the barn. Your monitor is frozen. So you're working with a precision ag team, but this monitor is giving you all kinds of grief right now. There's a combine at an auction sale that you would like to be able to inspect, but you can't get to the auction sale. And you've been on a 1-800 helpline for 45 minutes trying to get through to the software company to deal with this frozen monitor on your tractor. And you're frustrated, you're overwhelmed, you need customized help on your farm, and you need answers now. Well, this is what we did back in the days when we were inventing AGvisorPRO. We were mashing together eHarmony, Uber, FaceTime, and Twitter to come up with a concept of AGvisorPRO that would really shrink time and space. That's really what we've done. The integration of ORTC, optical real-time connectivity, allows you as a precision ag expert to be on the farm in a brand new way. At first, people laughed at us. They said, this is never gonna work. Well, a lot of people were laughing. And then COVID hit and the world has changed. So the world has changed as we know it today, and we're experiencing connectivity and trade shows and conventions in brand new ways that didn't exist before. So why wouldn't we explore how we interface with farmers and shrink time and space? Well, AGvisorPRO does that. This is just a rudimentary example, but the farmer on the left has a question. The expert on the right, this is right out of our application. The expert on the right could be an independent expert who makes money with his wisdom and knowledge, could be an industry expert like one of your company reps, could be a government or a researcher or public person or another farmer. Basically, the farmer has a question, and the expert using AGvisorPRO can see what the farmer sees and answers that question now. So until we have Star Trek transporters, we're going to have to find a new way to shrink time and space, to stretch brains and not bodies, and to be on the farm without being on the farm. How do we do that? How do we reduce our dependency on trains, planes, and automobiles? How do we reduce our windshield time? Well, AGvisorPRO is like that. AGvisorPRO connects agriculture in a brand new way. It's a connectivity matrix. And this connectivity matrix has two sides. You, as an agronomist, may have a question. You'd be a seeker. A farmer as a precision ag question, wondering how to manipulate shapefiles, wondering what the best way to download the information is, wondering how to facilitate the uploading or the integration of the maps into a monitor. There's people out there seeking advice. And then there's people out there who can provide the advice, whether they're another farmer, an industry expert, an independent expert. So if you're an independent agronomist or an independent precision ag person or running a precision ag company, or you're running a hardware or a software company, every one of these intersection points on this connectivity matrix is a value proposition connecting the seeker to the advisor. Now, right now, you can go onto iOS, Android, or desktop and download AGvisorPRO. And I'm encouraging you guys all to do that today. It's free. And everything I'm showing you right now is live. With AGvisorPRO, there is no scheduling of Zoom meetings or FaceTimes or phone calls. All of the connectivity is inside of the application itself. So basically, you download AGvisorPRO and you can set up a rudimentary free profile. If you're an advisor and you want to monetize your knowledge and wisdom, just like Uber for Brains, then you download it and set up your profile and set your price that you can offer to the marketplace. If you're an industry person, you can register your company, your products, and your reps with AGvisorPRO. And farmers or industry people can connect with your company instantaneously for free. How does that connection happen? Well, first of all, the seeker puts in a question and we provide a matching algorithm that will provide the number of experts that are available to answer that question or deal with that particular topic. Once a selection is made between the seeker, we connect to the advisor. The connection is audio, so it's just like a phone call. However, you can switch to video. You can take a high resolution picture to share the number of stripes on the back of the flea beetle. You can also chat in live time, all inside the application. And the entire session is archived. So as you're providing technical information to the farmer, that session is being archived. So he can go back right away and share that with his son or daughter, or the son or daughter can share it with dad, or next year, that farmer can go back and say, how do I set up this controller again? Because I seem to have forgotten again. If there's a advice given that is monetized, we transact that transaction just like Uber for Brains. So a farmer could pay for Scott Mears to provide entomology. A farmer could pay Tom Wolf to provide support on sprayer technology. Any one of you could reach out to Tom Wolf and tap into his expertise. And that transaction happens with inside the application in local denomination anywhere on the planet. There's a rating system that we built in, just like you rate an Uber driver over time. We know which advisors rise to the top. And then the whole thing is connected to social media to extend the reach of the connectivity channel. So this is all built, and I encourage you to download this today. Well, how does it work? Well, you go in here and you put in a inquiry for something like soybeans, and you find out the number of experts that are available for soybeans. And some of these experts are free, and some of them come with $30, $45, or $60. We found that most questions can be answered in 10 to 15 minutes. You can go in. And then this is really important, how you set up your expertise gives you your profile on our application. The connection is made, can take up to a minute to make the connection. And as I said, the connection is made audio. So the first thing you do is you hear a voice. And in most cases, you're just talking to somebody. However, you can switch to video and you can share what you each are seeing. So you can actually see what the farmer is seeing in the field or in the cab of the tractor or the sprayer. Chat and picture sharing are also built inside the application. So you can share a URL or you can share some information. Then the session is rated and you can put in a comment about how valuable the help was. And then that connects to social media to extend the reach. So that is all built. And we are going to be unveiling some new UI UX. So everything you see right now is really version one. Another thing that's a feature of AGvisorPRO is you never give out your cell number. You set up your business hours. So you go into AGvisorPRO and you grab your profile and you say, I'm not available Saturday or Sunday, or you go with your team and you allocate which team members are available from 7 a.m. to 3 p.m. and which are available from 2 p.m. to 7 p.m. I mixed up here. Anyway, the bottom line is Canada is a big, big country with lots of time zones. So if you're a company, you can set it up so that there's virtually 24/7 coverage for your farm clients or your precision ag clients using AGvisorPRO. The next thing that happens, of course, is how the schedules, how the connection is made. You see this, somebody is trying to connect and you can take the session immediately, or like Uber, you can say, I'll be with you in 5, 10 or 15 minutes. And then a countdown begins. So it lets the farmer know that you'll be with him in 15 minutes or 14 minutes and 57 seconds. So this again has all been built into the application. So we've got a lot of foundational stuff that we built inside of AGvisorPRO. What about connectivity? Well, AGvisorPRO has been built on thin architecture, and so far it works pretty good in most areas. We did not build AGvisorPRO for today's broadband coverage. We built it for the coverage that will be coming in the future, whether that's solved by Elon Musk or Jeff Bezos or somebody else like Microsoft. We know that connectivity will improve. The default is audio, so we can do that over pretty thin broadband. If you go to video and the connection is weak, then it'll default back to audio or default back to text. Additionally, you can schedule. And like I said, we're going to be having new UI UX rollout here soon. So that'll be an upgraded interface that'll happen in the next little while. Since launching in April, when I came back as CEO of AGvisorPRO, we've been fortunate to be awarded the Ag Innovation of the Year with Ag in Motion. We have now 293 agricultural experts on the platform, 1,200 users, 1.8, we think, million acres or 2 million acres on the platform. We're integrating with screenagers at colleges like Lakeland and Olds College, and looking to expand that with Assiniboia Community College and Ridgetown eventually, et cetera. We've been accelerating our participation in accelerators, and we've been bringing on lots of companies. Like all of these companies, including your company, can register themselves with AGvisorPRO. We also won the Canadian Export Challenge that was hosted by Google. We won the Prairie Division. And just a precursor to a news release that's coming out, MNP just signed on with us. So we've got FCC advisory services on with us. We've got Ag Growth International. Bayer has donated us some money to work with on mental health support. And you can see some familiar names in the industry. And again, all of these people, Pattison Liquid Systems, Global Ag Risk, are all free for anybody to connect to on AGvisorPRO. We encourage you to download it and to work with them. Well, how do we make money? Well, like an Uber driver, we make money on a percentage of the one-on-one session. So that's a percentage of the connection fee. With corporate tech direct solution clients, we have a monthly subscription and a per connection fee. So that's the model that drives AGvisorPRO. That's how we make money on the back end of our platform. So I'm inviting you to join us as we engage and go into warp drive. I'd like you to download AGvisorPRO for free on iOS, Android, or desktop, and it'll work across all of these platforms. Farmers, get started for free. Independent advisors, set up a profile and consider how you might be able to leverage AGvisorPRO to monetize your brain in a brand new way. You don't have to be on the farm to be on the farm. AGvisorPRO can get you there. And if you're a company in the precision ag space, we'd love to talk to you about registering your company and your products and your representatives with the Tech Direct solution, connecting you to the industry, connecting you to the channel that we're creating. So a brand new galaxy, a brand new opportunity is being created with AGvisorPRO. we're taking what we've developed, and we think we have a platform that actually could go internationally. We've got interest right now from UK and EU, and we were just on the session today with people from Brazil and New Zealand. So there's something I think that can really bridge the gap. I really think that the vision here is creating a brand new connectivity platform to really extend how people communicate independent advisory services. And if you end up with a consulting client because of a connection made through AGvisorPRO, so be it. That's your business, and we'll have served a purpose for you. So until we have Star Trek transporters, we have AGvisorPRO. And AGvisorPRO, just like a transporter, can put you on the farm or in the greenhouse or in the barn. We've got veterinarians looking at it. We've got greenhouse experts looking at it. I don't know if you know this, but right now in the greenhouse industry, there are two viruses that are preventing people from going into greenhouses. One is COVID, and the second one is brown virus, preventing experts from getting in the greenhouse. So we're interested in collaborating with your organization, exploring opportunities. With AGvisorPRO, you could see on the far right-hand side, those are our links. Those are the links that you as an advisor on AGvisorPRO would use. You would send that link out, and that would instantaneously connect people to the platform instead of your phone number or instead of your email, which are both also on the screen. So Denise, I have completed my presentation, and I am open for questions, and we'll see where the questions take us. To boldly go where the questions take us.
That's perfect, Rob. Thank you very much. So I have a question. It may seem, you know, minor or trivial or whatever, but I'm assuming that in the app itself, I can, like, sometimes I don't know what expert I need, I guess is what I'm trying to say.
Yes.
So I might not exactly know what expertise I need. I know I have a problem, but it might involve multiple expertise to solve my problem. So is that something the app can handle, or how would that be handled? Is there something that would?
Yeah, I think you could put in your query. We allow in the query to have several different hashtags or topics. And then, for example, my background is plant physiology, soil chemistry, and crop nutrition. So if you put in boron and canola, for example, I would come up as a potential expert for you. And then what you can do, Denise, is you can scroll through the experts. I call this like the Tinderization or the e-harmonization of agricultural expertise, where you can scroll through and you can read the profiles. Eventually, I think this will be highly useful and a great deal of fun as you get to scroll through, see the farmers, see the experts, see the industry people that are on the platform. I think it will create that kind of a little bit of gamification in it, if you will. Yeah.
Okay. So Rob, I think a number of people are commenting. They're not so much questions, but there's a number of comments about how they think it's innovative and they appreciate the solution and that kind of stuff. So you've got a lot of positive comments, people you might want to connect with in the networking session or platform, I should say. But there's no other questions at the moment. So I think we're okay to wrap it up, if that's okay with you, unless you have anything you want to add.
Yeah, I just wanted, again, Chris Babbings is our sales lead. If there's companies out there that would like to talk to us about how the Tech Direct solution can play for them, that's really important to us right now at early stage. We're just closing our seed round right now. So our seed round is wrapping up, Denise. And so we're in financially good, stable shape, but we'll be going for an A round here in 2021. And like I said, it's just really cool. I'm so proud of all of the innovation that comes out of Canada. Precision Ag is just another example. And I'm hoping AGvisorPRO will be another example of innovation coming out of our country that can change the world. So thank you for having me. And hats off to Farms.com and the work you guys have done in the Precision Ag space, and Andrew and the team and everybody, and especially for rolling up your sleeves and pulling together a virtual conference like this. I know it's not easy, and we'll look forward to having a beer with you guys all in person next year.
Sounds like a good plan to me. Thank you very much, Rob.
Thank you.